welcome to the beautiful Artois region of northern France. Today's rallying takes place on a stage chosen for its speed and spectacular countryside. This stage consists of compacted dirt, gravel roads, and a wide tarmac highway section that provides some real high-speed thrills.
Three, two, one, go!
Medium height. Easy left long. Caution! Bridge.
Checkpoint.
Half height. Hard left. Hard height. Airfield left.
Checkpoint.
Easy height. Medium left. Hard height. Hard left. Easy right. Long. Easy left. Long.
Checkpoint.
Easy right. Long. Medium left. Long. Medium right, long. Easy left, long. Hard height. Medium left, long. Hard height. Easy left, into easy right. Medium left, long.
Checkpoint. Checkpoint.
Hard height. Hard left. Hard height.
Checkpoint.
Easy right, long. Medium left, long. Medium right, long. Easy left, long. Hard height. Medium left, long. Hard height.
Checkpoint.
Hairpin right. Medium left. Easy left into hard right. Medium left.
Stage complete.
Of action in that stage. Let's go to the results. The overall results. Welcome to the town of Châteauroux in the Val de Loire region of central France. Today's rallying takes place on a purpose-built dirt course on the outskirts of the town. It's been raining heavily, so we're expecting some mud-flinging action this afternoon. There are some really boggy sections over the course, which the drivers will be trying to avoid getting stuck in. But this really is a great stage for those who can handle it.
Three, two, one, go!
Hairpin right.
Checkpoint.
Hairpin left. Easy left long. Medium left. Medium right long.
Checkpoint.
Hard right. Medium right long. Medium left long. Hard left. right. Hard right. Medium right long.
Checkpoint.
Hard left. Hairpin right. Hard right. Hairpin left. Medium left.
Checkpoint.
Junction. Hard left, onto dirt.
Stage complete.
In a great day's rallying. Let's look at the results. And overall,